the prevalent public stories that we're telling at the moment are not completely accurate, and in fact they're feeding into the narrative, if you will, of hatred and of fear. You know, it's we know more about bin Laden and Zarqawi and IS and all these various things than we know about the people who are fighting them. There are people dying, arrested, suffering every single day in the Middle East, and also in our communities, in the diaspora communities in the West. But very rarely do you ever get to hear about this resistance movement, this silent resistance that's there, that's being choked out and damaged every single day. So that's part of our responsibility as well. How come is it that we're not engaging with the correct allies of ours in this struggle?